In 1995, Hideo Nomo, a Japanese pitcher for the Los Angeles Dodgers, achieved a historic milestone by throwing a no-hitter against the Colorado Rockies. This groundbreaking feat marked Nomo as the first Japanese-born player to accomplish a no-hitter in Major League Baseball,